Last week on Friday, Makerere University Convocation organized elections for new committee members, where George Turiamureba Mugaba won the position of chairperson, Ruto Grace won as the vice chairperson, and Collins Tanga, who is the son to Dr. Tango Doi, was elected as the publicity secretary. Drama ensued when the candidates who lost, led by Honorable Gerard Karuhanga, challenged the results, accusing Dr. Tango Doi for rigging elections and requested to organize other free and fair elections. Amidst the scuffle, the heavily deployed security personnel kicked out the rowdy contestants. Addressing the media today, Dr. Tango Doi, the convocation chairperson, defended the heavy security deployment, claiming that it was meant to secure the elections.
Stampede disrupted the flow of events, and because there was life at stake, security came in. People would have died. Look at Freedom City. Just by being careless, we lose 10 Ugandans. And if security, watch out for your head also, if security had also said, let us stand, maybe more people would have died, maybe 20 or 30. So security came in, got the ringleaders, took them out, and the process continued.
Dr. Tanga says that they have started investigating the group of people who caused chaos, and all details will be availed soon.
The election must not take place. That group was led by none other than Charles Odongo Tho and others, Gerard Karuhanga, Lutaro Robert, to mention three, that election must not take place. When we put to a vote by eyes, the eyes have it that election must take place, and we abide it. That same group had gone to court, and we have the court ruling here. The same group had written to the secretary convocation through their lawyer Lukwago and company advocates.
On the allegations that he involved himself in election malpractice to secure his son's victory, Tanga says that he is ready to face the law.
Siding with the winners by addressing the whole thing to the press. I think the best should have been to address this concern to me. And then I answer them that the winners are Ugandans who walk along the streets of Uganda. I cannot deny that I don't meet them. Among the winners is even my son, Collins Tanga, my second born, who is an alma mater of Makerere. He is part of Makerere because he went through Makerere. He is my son. Just like they have sons and daughters. My son chose to go for secretary publicity. I could not stop him because I have no right to stop a former Makerere student from my family from competing. The only thing I can't do is to help him win unfavorably.